Good morning. I wish I could say it was good to see you all, but I can't really see you all, but I know for all those who are participating today, it is a joyous season, and I hope that your Christmas has been blessed, as mine has been. This morning, I'd like to share a song that reflects maybe a little bit of the other side of Christmas. We sometimes kind of sanitize the season a little bit with our images of the quiet, peaceful night in Bethlehem, and we forget that this was a time of real turmoil for Mary and Joseph. If you stop and think for a minute what life was like for Mary, if you can imagine if your daughter, your 15-year-old daughter, came home and said, "I'm pregnant, an angel came and talked to me and said, this is the Son of God I'm bearing." Imagine what your reaction would be. Yeah, right. You want to try again? But think about what this was like for Joseph. We give a lot of attention to Mary at Christmas time, and Joseph sometimes is a little bit forgotten. But from Joseph's standpoint, here, this is his fiancée who shows up pregnant. And you can imagine what his reaction might have been to this, certainly disillusionment and disappointment, anything but the joy and celebration that we have as we face Christmas time. And the scripture tells us that he was a righteous man. He was planning to just divorce Mary quietly and not subject her to public disgrace. By the Jewish law, she should have been stoned, and the Romans had kind of put a stop to that, but still, this was a time of great difficulty, and Joseph had his own visit from the angel, who said, "It's okay, you can do this." And Joseph demonstrates for us perfect obedience. He believed. He followed the directions that he got from the angel, and he did just as he was asked to do. So now we have Joseph in this unimaginable position of being asked to be a surrogate father for the Son of God. And in this song, I think Michael Card has done a really good job of capturing the awe and the wonder that Joseph might have experienced as he held baby Jesus in his arms, and shepherds were coming from the hillsides, talking of angels appearing in the sky, and imagine what that was like for him. So this is Joseph's Song by Michael Card.
Still fatherless.
How can I be accused? How can